Hello children of class 2. Today we will recite the poem from your English book of chapter 10. The heading of the poem is Boat Sail on the Rivers. This poem written by Christina Rossetti. So let us start the poem. Boat sail on the rivers and safe sail on the seas. But clouds that sail across the sky are prettier far than these. There are bridges on the rivers as pretty as you please. But the boat that bridges heaven and overtops the trees and builds a road from earth to sky is prettier far than these. So children, we have completed recite the poem. Now we will see the meaning of the poem. What does it means? So let us see. Boat sail on the rivers and ships sail on the seas means नदियों पर नाव चलती है और जहाज समुद्र पर चलते हैं. But clouds that sail across the sky are prettier far than these. लेकिन आसमान पर छाए बादल इनकी तुलना में अधिक सुंदर है. किसकी तुलना में? Boats and ships की तुलना में. Next, there are bridges on the rivers as pretty as you please. वहाँ नदियों पर पुल है जैसा कि सुंदर आप चाहते हैं वैसा. But the bow that bridges heaven and overtops the trees means लेकिन वह धनुष जो स्वर्ग का पुल है और पेड़ों के ऊपर से जाता है. And bridge builds a road from earth to sky is prettier far than these means और धरती से आकाश तक एक सड़क बनाता है. कौन बनाता है? रेनबो, जो सबसे कहीं अधिक सुंदर है. स्टूडेंट, आई हैव कंप्लीटेड द मीनिंग ऑफ द पोएम. आई थिंक यू अंडरस्टूड दिस पोएम. सो चिल्ड्रेन, यू हैव टू लर्न द पोएम. इट इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर यू. नाउ चिल्ड्रेन, कम टू द क्वेश्चन टाइम. सो लेट अस सी एक्सरसाइज ए. द पोएम इज अबाउट अ प्रिटी सीन. Circle the things that make it pretty. Children, here we have to circle the things which make the scene beautiful. So here the answer are circle, ship, boats, bridges, trees, sky, clouds. So these things are make beautiful scenes in the poem. Next, we will see exercise B. Choose the right answer. Here we have to choose the right answer number first. Name some things prettier than sailing boats and ships. Means which is prettier than sailing boat and ships? So answer is B, clouds. Clouds is prettier than sailing boats and ships. Number two, what the bow that is a road from earth to sky? So answer is B, a rainbow. Rainbow is a road from earth to sky. Next exercise will be C. Unscramble the names of the colors in a rainbow. Color the rainbow. Children, here we can see the board. Words are given, it is incorrect. We have to correct it, means it is in jumble. So let us see the first word, violet. So word become violet. Next one, indigo, indigo. Next, blue, blue. Next, green, green. Next, yellow, yellow. Next, orange, orange. Last one, red, red. So children, here we saw the words that these are the name of the color. So children, now you have to do is that here you have to color the rainbow, and also you have to write down all the exercise in your note copies and learn it. That's all for today. Bye bye.